2023. A U.S. citizen has been arrested in Russia, State Department says. The man, Michael Travis Leake, has been accused of drug trafficking, according to Russian state media.